I was shooting a movie called Happy Hooker Goes to Washington with the best TV stars in the world to kind of take the curse away from the title, which sold 40 million books. And I wanted Ray Walston, who was in Damn Yankees and he was in My Favorite Martian, a terrific television show, very famous guy. And I basically said to the casting director, sign him, I want him. So we negotiated the deal with his agent and signed him. And he came in one day for a wardrobe fitting. And my assistant at the time, who I'd known from high school, came to me and said, Bill, Ray Walston's here for his costume fitting. Do you want to see him? And I said, I know who he is. I hired him. Why do I want to see him? My assistant said to me, Bill, he's an actor. He's a little insecure. They all are. Why don't you talk to him and make him feel comfortable? He thinks you don't want to see him. And I said, I hired him. She said, just see him. And I said, I'd be overjoyed to see him. I didn't want to waste his time. So he came in, he sat down, and he said, Mr. Levey, I said, my name is Bill. And he said, my name is Ray. And I said, Ray, how you doing? He said, great. And I said, you ready to be in the movie? And he said, yeah. And I said, what do you think about the character? And he said, well, I was kind of wondering, do you have any ideas for me, any way that I should play this character? And I said, you did Damn Yankees. I'm not going to tell you what to do in the character. I think I hired you because I think you're terrific. And he said, well, thank you very much. But if you have any insight, I'd be happy to hear it. And I said, what? And he said, if you have any insight, I'd be happy to hear it. And I said, huh? And he looked at me. And he looked at me again. And I said, do you understand? And he went, huh? And I said, I think you've got it. And he played hard of hearing through the whole movie. And people laugh through every time you hear him go, what, huh? It's hysterical. The name of the movie is Happy Hooker Goes to Washington. You can find it at YouTube, wherever. But Ray Walston was terrific. And it was just from that little interaction.